Analog Devices LT Power Analyzer Kit, available from Mauser Electronics, is a compact, high-performance tool for evaluating and characterizing power supply designs by measuring frequency response, transient response, and output impedance. It's designed to evaluate and characterize power supply and LED driver designs up to 100 amps. The low-cost, portable, and high-performance kit can be used in place of larger, more expensive benchtop instruments. The kit includes a main board that plugs into the M2K and provides an analog signal chain for differential inputs up to plus or minus 100 volts DC. Four current probes are included, with options for 1, 10, 50, and 100 amps. These can be soldered directly to the DUT PCB, but connectors are also included that can be soldered on the PCB for easier probe removal and reuse. There are also various interface boards and ribbon cables that make it easier to connect to the main board and switch between different DUTs. An example DUT based on the LT8642S is also included. The kit is used in conjunction with the ADALM2000 Active Learning Module, or M2K. The M2K is a USB-powered DAC module with 12-bit ADCs and DACs that allow it to act as a two-channel oscilloscope, two-channel arbitrary function generator, and many other instruments. The LT Power Analyzer Kit extends these capabilities for power analysis. The LT Power Analyzer Kit can optimize power supply design by enabling precise measurements of frequency response, transient response, and output impedance. This allows engineers to evaluate and fine-tune their designs for improved performance and stability. It's supported with an intuitive software package that can be used to easily measure various characteristics of the power supply. Users can generate a Bode plot to evaluate the frequency response of the control loops, with measurements for switching frequency, ripple, crossover frequency, phase margin, and more. The transient response can also be measured to evaluate how the power supply will respond to load steps. The load pulse and load current rise and fall times can be customized, and limits can be set for an easy visual check. Output impedance can be measured to verify its performance and stability with changing load conditions. It also features an oscilloscope mode with FFT for additional time and frequency-based measurements. The LT Power Analyzer Kit is used for evaluating and characterizing power supply designs by measuring frequency response, transient response, and output impedance. The performance and portability make the Analog Devices LT Power Analyzer Kit suitable for use in the lab or in the field. The wide voltage and current measurement capabilities make it suitable for use with a broad range of power supply and LED driver applications. The Analog Devices LT Power Analyzer Kit is available now on Mauser.com.